Jim has good news and there's bad news. The good news is a double clear, but the bad news is Mary Ellen Rice was into the lead there, 39.23. That's her winner, so well done indeed to Mary Ellen. Tell It Like been a great servant to her the last couple of years, but it has to be ridden. And good to have William Kerwin up with us here as well, with Mark Clover. Hope the natives treated you well there, mate. William, so if we come over here and do the goodies, go out with the goodies.